Follows to the best of his ability our suggested 12 steps to recovery. He almost certainly signs his own death warrant. His drunkenness and dissolution are not penalties inflicted by people in authority. They result from his personal disobedience to spiritual principles. Signs his own death warrant.
No, I'm directing.